Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are very fine. Today I am discussing exercise C grammar of lesson number 4, Bhim and the Buffalo of class 3 real English. In the previous videos I have discussed exercise A and B of the same chapter. If you have not seen, I will give you the links of those videos in the description box. You may go and check them. Okay, so what is in the grammar? Look at the phrases and sentences in the table below. We are given some phrases and sentences. Raj plus Leela, Raj and Leela. Smooth plus shiny, smooth and shiny. So what is there in this? We are given some phrases, and if we want to join two words, we join them through the word and. Okay, like Bhim was hungry plus Bhim was tired. We will say Bhim was hungry and tired. So and is acting as a joining word. It is helping us join two sentences. Okay, you can read all this. And joins words, phrases and sentences. A word that joins other words, phrases and sentences is called a conjunction or a joining word. So and is acting as a conjunction here. What is conjunction? The word which helps to join two phrases or sentences. Okay, so and also helps us to avoid repetition. Okay, so based on this, we are given this exercise. We have to join the following words and phrases using and. First is tall plus dark. What will be it? It will be tall and dark. Karan plus Arjun will be Karan and Arjun. In plus out will be in and out. Read plus write will be read and write. Bright day plus rainy night will be bright day and rainy night. Rahim's crayons plus Natasha's pencils will become Rahim's crayons and Natasha's pencils. The teacher is sitting plus the teacher is talking. So the teacher is sitting and talking. The teacher is will be replaced by and. Next is I opened my book plus I began to write. I opened my book and began to write. Okay. So in all these sentences and is acting as a conjunction. Then we have ninth. In ninth we have John is singing plus Asra is singing. It will be John and Asra are singing. Tenth is the hall was empty plus we got seats in the front row. So it will be the hall was empty and we got seats in the front row. Okay, after this we have D, listening and speaking. In this one, in speaking exercise, what is given? It is told that for taking permission from someone we use the words may and can. Okay, now what is the difference in may and can? We use may when we are speaking to teachers and elders. Means if you want to seek permission from your teacher or anybody who is older to you, you will say may. And if you are talking to your friends or somebody who is superior to you in position, you will use word can. Okay, based on this we have exercise D2. We have to tell that what will we say in these situations. First is you want your father's permission to join the school picnic. अब आपको अपने पापा से परमिशन लेनी है स्कूल पिकनिक ज्वाइन करने के लिए, तो अब क्या बोलोगे? यू विल से मे आई ज्वाइन द स्कूल पिकनिक क्वेश्चन मार्क. ओके, बिकॉज योर फादर इज ओल्डर टू यू. सेकेंड इज यू वॉन्ट टू बोरो योर फ्रेंड्स मैथ्स नोटबुक. बिकॉज ही इज योर फ्रेंड, यू विल से कैन आई बोरो योर मैथ्स नोटबुक. थर्ड इज यू वॉन्ट अ फ्यू फ्लावर्स फ्रॉम योर नेबर्स गार्डन. मे आई पिक अ फ्यू फ्लावर्स फ्रॉम योर गार्डन. नेक्स्ट इज You want to play with the children from the neighboring block. Can I play with you? You will say like this. Okay. Next is you are at a restaurant. Ask the waiter for another scoop of ice cream. Okay. Now if you have to ask the waiter because waiter is subordinate to you in position, you will say, can I get another scoop of ice cream? Okay. Then we have writing. In writing, we are given some pictures, and looking at these pictures, we have to describe the incident in our own words. So students, this you have to do by your own. What is in these pictures? You can see one small puppy is there in first photograph. One child takes the puppy at his home. In third picture, the puppy is drinking milk. Okay. In fourth, the puppy is sleeping and the puppy seems happy. He is playing. So you have to describe this incident according to your own words. So we are done with the exercise of lesson number 4, Bhim and the Buffalo. I hope you all have understood the exercise. I'll meet you in the next video. Till then, take care children. Bye bye.